paving job. The Greenville County coroner says 48-year-old Marty Whitmire died just before 2:30 yesterday afternoon on East Mountain Creek Road. We're told a dump truck hit a power line that caused the power pole to crack and the line dropped on Whitmire, who was behind the truck. People who live near this site say the work has been happening for some time.
Nearing completion, so to end this way is just really hard.
We did reach out to King Asphalt, where Whitmire worked, but the company says it has no comment at this time.